If you are a new user of a Sony ZV-1 camera, you would have observed that you do not have an option to record the movie at 24, 30 and 60 frames per second. Instead, what you get is an option to record it as 25 frames per second and 50 frames per second. How can you solve that problem? That's what's going to be looking for in this video. So watch it till the end. And if you're here for the first time, don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Let's get started. In order to be able to record at 24, 30 and 60 frames per second, what you need to do is you need to go into menu. And from menu, you need to make the following selections. So you can see over here, right now in recording setting, we only have 25 and 30 frame options. What you need to do is now you need to go further and go where it says NTSC PAL selector. Now, see, the thing is that since your camera is recording in PAL setting, hence it is not available. These options are not available. And what you need to do is you need to click over here into enter so that you can change your system to NTSC and then all your options can come through. Now, please make sure that you read it, that everything, all the data being used will get removed. Hence, make sure that you save everything before you change the mode to NTSC mode. Now we have seen that the system is getting restarted. System has come up again. Let's go over there and see whether we are now getting the options. It says running on NTSC now. So we'll go again back to the camera 2 settings. And now we go to the file format record settings. And we see that we now have 24, 30 and 60 frames option. So that's what I wanted to cover in today's video. If you like the video, don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. We'll come back soon with another video. That's all for today. Thank you very much and have a great day.